This is Eric Long from Pelican Sound. Just want to give you some updates from the Racquet Center. We're at the final completion almost here, and I'll show you some of the progress. We just have some last minute details, just some touch-up painting, some railing, and some gutter work, and we'll be ready to open. All right, we're in the pro shop space. Everything's pretty much where it needs to be. We'll start bringing some merchandise in next week, right after our CO. All right, we're in the courtside room. We're just finishing up some last minute cleaning, but the place is looking great and we're ready almost to open. I'll take you through the rest of the space. We have a storage room over here, our electrical room. Frank's office is almost ready. We'll start bringing in some of his computers and audiovisual things today. Our pro shop desk is in place. We'll start bringing in our point of sales, our computer, and we have our TV in place as we speak, and we'll start bringing merchandise in next week as soon as we have our CO. All right, the kitchenette is ready to go. We actually have ice in our ice machine, so we're ready to make some drinks here in the near future. Our restrooms, just have to paint the doors, but pretty much everything's ready to go. We'll bring in our shaded sail area, is getting all cleaned up. We're starting to bring the furniture, and we'll pan over to the patio area. You can kind of take a look at the tunnel groove and all the fans. Ice machine is in place now, and we're going to do some light cleaning, and we'll start bringing the furniture in. What needs to be completed at the Racquet Center, we just have about two items to complete, the railing and the downspouts. They'll be completed on Monday. We're at the golf club. The columns and tie beams are in, steel beams are going in, and the roof trusses have arrived. And you'll start to see flying of the roof trusses on Monday. We're inside the Vista room. You can see the columns and the beams are in, and the roof trusses are getting installed as we speak.